I've been on this 10 years. Yeah, maybe you need a big boat. Well, this isn't the nicest bit of living on a boat. It's actually, to be honest, the spot where we are, there's a bend in the river, so the current comes straight down here, so all the weeds and stuff are collecting. And because we're staying here permanently through COVID, it means I'm having to kind of clear it away.
It's cheaper to buy the boat, but then there's a lot of work to do. Like, there's always something, like a bit more than a house, there's always something breaking and you have to service the engine, and then the engine breaks, and then, like, you know, you've got leaks everywhere. But like, so there's like, for what you save on money, you have to put a lot of time and energy into it, like fixing stuff. Yeah. But if you like that kind of thing, then it's perfect. We got really lucky to be stuck here now, because so you have to move every 2 weeks, which means that if you have like a permanent job somewhere in a location, it's like you'd have to commute from all the different places, and you have to go like over a period of 1 year, you have to go 25 miles. If you can deal with moving, then it's like, it's perfect, but if not, like, you don't stay still. Yeah, you have, like, it's your home.
Good girl, yes!
Like, it's your home, but it, yeah.